Developing news from Portsmouth this midday. That's where an adult male was shot numerous times. Police say it happened around 2:45 this morning on Armstrong Street. That's off of Crawford Parkway. Paramedics took the victim to the hospital. We're working to find out how badly that person is hurt and more about the suspects.